This morning we went into a room, we had a patient lying on a bed, and
they literally threw you in a room and they told you like to figure out what was wrong with them. And the patient didn't know what was wrong with herself either.
That would make it breathe. It had blood on it, like bruising, and there's a pulse in the mannequin.
It had injuries, its head was bleeding, and you had to like take all the vitals. You had the option to call the doctor, and as you walked up to the patient, it actually started talking.
You just ask it a question and the answer's back. It's like a little back and forth between, like, try to see what it's like to actually take care of a patient. We try to figure out what was going on with her. She was in a car crash.
It's all real equipment, so they could program it to say exactly what it wants to do. The oxygen, like, you hear it, and it actually goes through to the person. You have to arrange the levels, and if you do it wrong, it shows on the screen.
It gives you a really cool sense of what it's like to be in a hospital room on the other side of the bed. We were talking with the patient, and she started to go unconscious, and then she went into cardiac arrest, so that means like her heart stopped, she stopped breathing, we had to start CPR.
Not everyone there knew how to do CPR, so in 30 seconds you learned how to do it.
30 compressions, 2 breaths, 30 compressions, 2 breaths, and how tiring it actually is, and how important it is for people to keep switching around, to keep everything moving, keep the patient getting the best care. Then we, well, brought her back to life, I guess. It's definitely a more realistic idea compared to what we've seen already.
I know that I don't really want to work trauma because, I don't know, I just don't see myself as enjoying that. I would definitely rather meet the patient prior and like explain to them what's about to be done to them.
So far through this whole thing, I've actually decided I really do want to do this more. You just like, kind of just take a breath and then you just kind of remember like, oh, I need to do this now. I just kind of do it. I'm Brian Alloway. I live just outside of Philadelphia, and I'm a rising senior in high school.
My name is Rihanna Padron from Miami, Florida, and I'm a rising junior in high school.